Fuck with sad games. We're playing select a device.
We're playing Dickwats McGillicuddy, right?
Oh, get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper. Buy to game.
No, thank you.
Let's look at the credits. Oh, it's scrolling.
I'm not gonna do that.
Okay. So you slide with the joystick and you shoot and jump.
Seems pretty easy. Fucking Jesus. What are you shooting at from in front of you?
Get to the chopper.
Slide.
Oh. Excuse me?
What?
Okay. It's true. So down is slide?
Yeah.
What am I sliding from? Okay. Oh, it's okay. Okay, I understand everything now. I just needed context of what the fuck I was getting myself into. You just react to the obstacles.
Yeah, it's just a quick time game.
Yeah, it's kind of like Rainbow Runner.
That's great.
Oh, shit. It's basically Rainbow Runner.
It's just poorly...
Just with one less button.
It's like and one of them's a joystick. Really shitty art style with a really shitty fast turn-paced gameplay.
Yeah. It's like Rainbow Runner or Kick Beat. Which is a bunch of complicated stuff happening on screen, but it's just a button solves each problem, and you just need to keep track of all the shit that's happening.
This is really bad.
Well, I don't know how much there is to do with this game. This is kind of... I think this might be the extent of it.
I'm actually surprised that there's these people that just want to waste time.
Is this... I guess those are the only buttons, Like, this just loops forever? Like, it's just a random...
Like, why isn't there a free option on Xbox Live?
Like, it's just an infinite random sequence, I guess.
Yeah. It's just randomly calling certain... Jesus.
Oh, God, that jump is too long. God damn it. I don't want to anymore.
Yeah, I'll try it.
Here you go.
Why the fuck not? Sounds fun.
They made that jump too long, I think. It's kind of awkward. I'm trying to jump over a sequence of mines, and I'm just in the air for so long. Infinite shooting, because why not? It's all there really is to it. It's almost like a rhythm game, basically. But yeah, it's just do these three commands in sequence that the screen tells you to. I think that if there's a long enough chain of mines, I think you're eventually just screwed. Like, I think the jump's so long that you might actually just eventually die if it randomizes too many mines in a row.
Yeah, it's possible. I believe that.
Because it's a really awkwardly long jump. Is it speeding up? I can't tell.
Beating up because I'm doing too fucking good for the demo. It's like, holy shit, stop, Andrew.
I wonder what the demo is. Like, does it just cut off at 8 minutes like everything else, or is there actually a point where, like, no, you can't play it anymore. If you want to be better than this, you have to buy it.
I don't know.
Usually it cuts you off at some point. Like in Baby Matrix Extreme, it's like, you launched the baby too far, you don't get to play no more. You hit the paywall.
There you go.
You found it, Andrew.
I hit the paywall.
You found the paywall. All right. So that was Get to the Chopper.
Time to get serious.
Global high scores, no time limit. Buy it for monies. Oh my god, what the fuck? Just $1? So the cap is 40,000. Oh, those are very organized zombies. They're mostly running in rows.
Yeah. It's good that it keeps repeating, too.
Yeah. Anyway.
Yeah, anyway. So that was Get to the Chopper. It's for $1, and...
It's drawn like that.
Please don't buy it.
And it plays like that.
Please don't buy it.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
I won't buy it. I'm listening to you, Andrew.
Thank you.
I respect your opinion and mine.
My morals. I respect your opinion and my morals.
Penis dicks.